Bulletproof Dog Training, Cincinnati, Ohio, and today we have Jax with us. Jax is a 9-month-old Husky, and he comes to our puppy program, and, well, he's back to get a little bit more manners and to kind of get the hang of things, so that way he can behave himself when he's at the farm with his mom. So as you can tell, he's kind of got his nose down, he's all over the place right now, but we're going to see exactly what he's got and what manners I need to instill. Jax, come, 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 come. Good boy, do you come this way? Kind of. Distracted. Come on, buddy. There you go. Jax, do you sit? You sit? Sit. Nope. Jax, do you go down? Do you go down? There's no, not at all. We're going to walk. We're going to go for a walk, Jax. Come on, buddy. Go for a walk. As you can see, Jax will kind of listen, but he's definitely kind of doing his own thing and just wants to adventure and do everything but listen to me. So why don't you check back in 15 days and see where Jax is at.
Hi, I'm Fran, and this is Jax. He's a Siberian Husky. We came to Bulletproof Dog Training for puppy class and saw great results out of Jax, and so we decided to do the 15-day program. Quentin has been Jax's trainer, and I just got done with my train the owner, and it was all really a great situation. A lot of information. Jax is doing wonderful, so I suggest that you try it.